Are preferred shares debt or equity? Preferred stock also, usually, has a fixed dividend payout. This is why some investors have referred to preferred stock as a stock that acts like a bond. Preferreds are carried on the corporate balance sheet in the shareholders' equity column, not the debt column.